Kenyan, actually, welcome, which just means welcome here, basically. Yes, so tonight's program is just a beat the blues, hopefully a night of uplifting music provided by Durrington Community Choir, who is a choir I run in Durrington, funnily enough, and a mixture of my students who you are going to see a little bit later on. We need to ask you a favour for this first set, because we are going to perform for the first time ever a small set without any music, and it's well out of our comfort zone. It's the first time we've really done it for a multiple set. So can you, in a way, cheer the choir on with lots of smiles and lots of happy faces, and that's what they'll give back to you. Okay. So I'm not going to talk through the set too much, you've got it in front of you, but the first few numbers are just a mixture of some pop classics that we love. Some we've done for a long time, others we've only just really learned. So hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
time to introduce someone who's about to actually have a little break, and that is our fabulous accompanist, Ian Peeble. Ian has only been with us about 2 months. We're very, very lucky to find him, because we didn't have anyone till then, and we really, really struggled for the past couple of years. So he's going to have a little break, because we've got a couple of backing track numbers, which again is a bit new for us. And the first one is one that we kind of learned during lockdown when we had to meet in a barn outside. So it just has a kind of fond place in my heart. And I know there are a few ladies at the back who know this song really well. So if they want to sing along, feel free. And if you feel like you're picking up the chorus by the time we get to it the second or third time, the words will miraculously appear on the screen from the lovely Jamie. So feel free to sing along. Okay. It's called Mama Said.
Tomorrow's on its way.
Thank you so much. That is our musicless set over, which my choir will be very relieved about. But that, the first time I've ever done that, I think I did really well. So just to say from their seats, it's time to introduce some of the soloists for the evening. Some of them are members of the school where I teach in South Wales, Grammar School. Others are members of other schools that I've taught since they were very little, and now they're up there, and they're taller than me, and it's a bit scary. But they're all amazing, and they all love music theatre, so that's what they're all going to be specialising in with their songs. So, just so you're ready. So could you please put your hands together for Georgia Sutler. Please put your hands together for Paula Thurchap.
To be the one they call the stage. Thank you.
and snacks and things like that. So, may I introduce our bass section today? They take a leading role in this next song. They are the men in yellow hiding away at the back. But yeah, they get a verse in this song. So this is from film 94?
Film
something. I wish I knew how it would feel to be free. Followed by a big rousing number, which again, ladies at the back, feel free to join in. Let the River Run from Working Girl.
I could.
come back in around 20 minutes' time to experience the second.
Ding dong, bells are gonna chime. accustomed to the tune. She whistles night and noon. Her smiles, her frowns, her ups, her downs are second nature to me now. Like breathing out and breathing in, I was serenely independent and content before we met. Surely I can always be that way again, and yet I've grown accustomed to her face, accustomed to her voice, accustomed to
I'm sorry.
come off stage and being prepared for our next few soloists, let me just introduce them. So we're actually going to start with an ensemble number with a group of my girls who I teach at Southfields, and we've been practicing a sort of 10 minutes at break times for the past couple of weeks, and they've put this together really quickly. I'm really proud of them. But it needs a bit of explaining because you won't understand what's going on at all. So I don't know if you've ever watched Shrek.
Yeah.
Or being forced to by grandchildren or children or that kind of thing. But there is the character of Fiona, who is the princess, and she's typically waiting for her prince to come and rescue her from a tower. Of course, he's not going to come. It's going to be Shrek. But this story, this song, tells the story of when Princess Fiona starts out in the tower as a child, and she's dreaming of the day her prince is going to come and rescue her, and she's full of hope. But of course, time kind of goes on and it doesn't come. And then she becomes a teenager, a rather belligerent teenager, who's losing faith a little bit. Well, sometimes she has some hope, sometimes she doesn't. She's getting a little bit annoyed at the waiting. And she then grows up into an adult who, quite frankly, has slightly lost the plot. So there are three girls singing this song, but they are all the same character. So hopefully that will come across. It's a song called I Know It's Today.
Thank you.
students that I have taught since she was 6 years old. She's now 40, I guess. And she will be bringing you Popular from the musical Wicked.
Thank you. chips is gonna be Roxy. She's gonna be a celebrity that meets somebody everyone knows. They're gonna recognize her eyes, her hair, her teeth, her face, her nose. Who's gonna keep Chicago hot, combustible? Roxy, you've never seen a bigger show.
Now you're
we get into the final few songs of the evening. But just before we do that, I just wanted to say a couple of things. The first is, you did not know, but there was a free giveaway in today's concert. So if you have a program, would you like to check the back and see if there is a lovely hand-drawn treble clef on it? Is that where it is? Anyone got a program with a treble clef in the back? It's very funny that no one does. Oh, we do! You have won this!
Thank you.
solo, so I'm not sure it's that. Medley, which we haven't actually learned yet, but we've learned the last sort of one page, so you can have that.